The upcoming Asian Games will see a total number of 16,920 athletes and officials participating in the quadrennial sporting showpiece in Indonesia. Chairman of Indonesia Asian Games Organizing Committee Erick Thohir told the media during the torch relay of the 2018 Asian Games that the total number of participating athletes in the Asian Games would be 11,620.
So the total athletes and official is 16,920. The athletes is 11,620. So of course, if you sum or minus it, the rest is the officials. So I believe India will be looking up to 600-700 official and athletes will be registered. Around 800. So I think will be one of the biggest contingent also participating in Asian Games. Well, basically, I think the direction of the industry is going to that direction. If you look at what happened also in FIFA World Cup, they will host by three countries in 2026 between United States, Canada, and Mexico, because the sport and the country also growing. This is what happened also in Asian Games. If we look at the comparison, the number of sport between Olympics and Asian Games, we are much bigger. The number of sports in Olympic, previously 28, in Japan is 33, now Asian Games 40, with 67 disciplines. If you look at the number of athletes, if I'm not mistaken, Mr. Wei, please. The number of athletes and official in Olympics is around 12,000. We are now in 16,920. I think we are bigger than Olympics. So this is why actually, like or dislike, OCA open to that ID. And I really believe the futures also will be like that, maybe excluding China. But if some other country will host Asian Games in the futures, might be using one or two cities. The challenge, of course, quite high, especially if you look at me as the president of INASGOG. Jakarta, Palembang is two different islands. Good things, the traveling by plane is only 45 minutes. And we are discussing with OCA also, and he's been agree that every day we're providing some service, around 10 tickets, fly to Palembang and go back from Palembang for the chief demission and some of the delegation. This is one of the service we are providing. For Indonesia, I think it's good. We want to develop the economy not only in Jakarta, not only in Java. We need to spread the economy to other islands. But I think the difference between what we have in Olympics and what we have in Asian Games, this is not only the sport games. This is one of the places that Asia can be unity. This is why in Indonesia we choose the slogan of Energy of Asia. This is we want to show the world that Asia is really part of the globalization in terms of economy, cultures, human capitals, environmentals, and everything. We are the major play on the globalization in the world. If you look at also the number of population in Asia compared to the world, I believe with China, Indonesia, Southeast Asia, India, I think we fulfill almost half of the populations. Some of the sports that are being categorized in OCA is the regional sports, such as like kabaddi or maybe sepak takraw. I think this is the things why the number of discipline or sport is bigger than Olympics.